Hello, Internet! Welcome back to yet another Orgasticism video. Today, back at you again with Cuphead, my friend Ryan.
Hi. I'm just looking at places we'll never get to go.
Yeah, right?
Far off lands.
I also like that you can see their smile. More like that. Like this, of course. Well, let's go back to the prime at this run at the ground level.
Alright, let's do it.
All we have left is,
this Rubicon and, Hildeberg is all we have left in the first world.
You are world one. Man, we are great at this game.
I lied.
I think you might have lied.
Hey, now you're at like full strength. What? These kids full of milk. Vitamin.
I've seen the videos, it's not milk.
Okay.
Ah.
Carnation instant breakfast.
Alright, we're gonna save this for one of the guys up top that's gonna be a pain in the ass.
One of the keys here is not to jump at the same time. If one of us gets hit, we both get hit.
That is true. Nope. Save me.
Save me. I just need to go around him, though.
I want to get rid of him. Did it. Nope. Well, wait for me.
What?
Fuck
it. It's not letting me parry you. It just kept
because
me
you kept landing
on
the things. Ah, you need the automatic parry thing too. Damn it, we were just actually good that time, I think. We both made it to the top of the tree.
I think you can solo it. Got the formula down.
Oh, that's what we're shooting at, it's formula. Whatever. Damn it.
Now go!
Alright, Ryan, I have a new strategy.
Okay.
Both not die.
I don't know if that's gonna work.
Have you tried it?
Not extensively.
Not exclusively.
So don't run into the giant bird.
Why? Sure. I'm not joking for that. No. Sounds like it would be. Nope. I forgot that it's kind of foreground and stuff. Things can hide behind that.
Here we go!
Yeah. Maybe I should save it for this guy. Nope. Ryan! I just realized you were at full health actually until that. Don't make physical contact with the enemies.
Here
go. Well, I have a fully charged super move. I really should have done that, I don't know why. I think the platform is going to carry me correctly.
Oh.
What?
Okay, this part.
You want to take the high road? No, okay. Take the low road. We both had the same idea, which wasn't a good idea.
We're close.
Damn it, we actually did good that time.
There was some pretty good teamwork moments in that attempt. Try and replicate.
Super Mario Land.
Super Mario Land? I don't know.
This level like reminds me of that. Like one of the levels in that game. Thank you. really should be carrying those. Oh man, we are good at this stuff. Damn it. Well, go on about me. Get the coin, get the coin. Oh, you got the coin, but... Oh, they come back?
What?
Fuck him.
Oh, thank God. I just walked past him.
Fuck him.
What?
Fuck him.
What?
I was just like, don't even bother. Just keep going.
We got all the coins.
Oh, we did. But did we?
Yeah, I believe
so. It took us almost 3 minutes to beat it, though. Oh, hey. What do we get?
A C+!
God damn, because our fucking time was so high.
Slow and steady wins the race.
Slow and steady gets the game beat, at least.
Now we have coins. The world has opened up to us.
Coins! I can walk over there. I wanna go back to the
store.
Shop, yeah. What did you buy last time? You got the roundabout.
Yeah, I got the roundabout. I'm not impressed with that.
It only lightly weakens it. I don't know. Your first parry move doubles as a damaging axe attack. If only I can combine... Wait, so is this also a charm then? So I can only have this or something else. So.
I don't know if that's a charm.
That's EX, and that's EX.
I went ahead and got the automatic parry for next time we do mausoleum. If we need it for something, I got the coffee to use on Shoulder Break.
Lager. Oh, I don't have enough points anyway. So I'm going to try on my new EX attack now. Yeah, I don't know if any of the other mausoleums were like that. I mean, that one was. No, there are other ones, apparently. Coffee? Oh yeah, we're going for Hildebrand.
Yep. Let's go show her who's boss of this gym.
We already know what's up.
Who was in the wrong in that situation?
A dark one.
How? He just...
Oh no, wait, no, it's definitely Billy Harrington.
No, it wasn't Billy, that was Bulliante.
Was it? Ah, they're all the same to me. They're all gay.
Hey. Billy's bi.
You can't spell Billy without bi.
Or the letter L.
Feels like it. Max, yeah. Oh. Nope. I never know how to dodge that.
I'm pretty strong.
I was in the pool. Wait, you can shoot the,
yeah,
the stars.
Yeah. I'm dead, so you got it. You're fully charged this way through. Or it comes in the door. I just forgot.
I make it that far. I'm on 1 HP myself. That's still super creepy.
Stars. I don't know about the UFOs. I don't know what those.
Damn it. Well, we're not going to find out at this point. Damn, I was close.
My first attempt.
Here goes.
Yeah, really not bad for a first attempt.
This phase is the worst one. This is the one where you focus all of our shots on. This is just real down. One of us.
Yeah, for real. At least you saw two. And one myself. I'm at 9.
You're welcome.
Wait, okay. Whoops. You got it this time. Oh yeah, this one. Actually, is this the one we don't hate this one?
Easier.
Yeah. You got a bomb in here.
Why?
That's such a good use.
Fast.
Wait, you have coffee too?
I basically caught up in the UFO.
Okay. Nah.
So how do you?
You just have to stay back.
I guess, and wait for them to go back.
Here's a real high-class
bout. It's on, like Donkey Kong. That can take.
Dude, this really is some bull.
You just gotta get good at not doing that one attack.
You just gotta get good. Take the high road, and I'll take the low road. And I'll take the rocky road ice cream.
New strategy for this form, just never stay actually alive. Just keep moving. Oh no. But we passed it already.
Yep. Up and around. Damn it. Damn it.
No. It's always that happens when the stars show up, so we can't, like, just go straight up because we.
Mm-hmm.
Good day for us. Well
battled.
Now go.
Off to a great start here.
So I saw a guy is, he had a bumper sticker said he was a Vietnam vet. And then he had a bunch of Chicago Cubs decals in his car, right? And I was like, wow. There's a man who devotes his entire life to losing. And then I thought, that's a messed up thing to think. But then I saw he also had a Pontiac. And I was like,
wow, okay, right. That was my favorite war, that was my favorite baseball team, and that was my favorite car mate.
Yeah, I wasn't talking about you, I was talking about this.
I know, but still.
Can I make it?
Oh, well.
I was in the corner when I got hit by that. It's the worst possible. I'm surprised they got off. Oh, okay. I was like, I surprised they got off two of those. How much damage is it?
A great slam and then
done.
Just gotta be good for like 2 minutes straight.
Stop getting hit
then.
Yeah.
Like I said, make use of shrinking, because you can press Y to shrink, so you can still shoot. Because any time an attack starts going directly, just shrink and go.
Do you? Oh, we can use that to catch up to each other when we die. I didn't realize you'd move faster. Just stay alive for a return to the moon. Damn.
Every time we're doing good, we end up with this one. Every time we're doing bad, we end up with this one.
No, it's just always be bad. This one's suitable no matter what. I chose the perfect time to turn into that. So close. Damn it!
Ooh, you're
I almost
good.
Got you too.
You're doing pretty good at those saves.
Here goes.
Okay. I always pay attention to what's going on. Crafty. No. Damn it. I really hope we can actually beat this one.
Yeah.
I don't think we're good.
Right after you said that.
Ha. Wish he actually laughs in our face. Well, let's stay over here. I don't think. Oh, never mind. This is definitely not a very serious attempt. But yeah, just hide behind her.
Opening hard. She's a blimp, so she gets all the inflation.
Can you stop getting hit by that first one? And the second one? And the third one!
I did that one on purpose.
Oh. You gotta move out the way.
Move-ish. Get out the way. Get out the way, ish.
I know each star like corresponds to a certain one, but I don't know which one's which. If they like spread out, we can get all those stars and keep them from hitting us. Although we didn't get hitting here. Nope, I lied. Alright, I got my full special thing. Wait for it to turn to the moon. Or I can wait to turn to the moon like right now. Moon! Maybe.
Moon me!
Ah!
No.
Can we just, like, stay back? Nope.
Oh, what?
Yeah, I was gonna say, that's why I was like, nope. Ryan, stop getting hit by the first hop.
I won't let her have the last laugh, but I will let her have the first.
That's what we're good for us.
Thank you.
Oh. Did they have these kind of planets in 1930? Yeah, no, they definitely have biplanes. Oh no!
Supercharger, just wait for it.
Scary, alright.
Okay, these ones you have to, like, go through real fast.
Nope!
Ta-da!
Hi! Ryan, you got hit, but technically, since the thing was already over.
Mm-hmm. I just put the controller down. Got a victory as soon as I saw she died. See, right. I told you just gotta get good for 1 minute and 50 seconds. So.
Yeah, you're real. Who gotta be? We got a brand new record.
Now let's immediately get trounced by all the new content and then.
Yeah? I can't believe this game is actually fucking hard. And I feel like I say that a lot.
Let's go meet the dice man.
Alright, we got this. Do you think this guy has the fellas thanks for settling things down around here? Hey, now I can walk them out to edit pain. That's pretty much. So what do you say?
So speaking of which, now I gotta get back to work. I mean, there is an axe up here. That. I don't even know if that's a coin, it's just like a weird texture. Could just be this ground back there.
No, it's a different color. I think it is a coin. Diamonds.
Surprisingly, you don't die here.
Mr. King Dice. Wait, I want to go back and listen to that song.
It's Mr. King Dice.
Guys, hang on. I think this starts to come with you. I believe I found a way out of this mess you're in. Hot dog, you have? Your strength is growing. You'll soon be a match for the no good King Dice. Maybe the devil himself. Golly, do you really think? I do. You never get close to the devil unless you already have those souls contracts in hand. Only then will you get the chance to turn the tables on that fiend. When the time comes, do the right thing.
What if he's giving us bad advice? Like, what if the devil has the full intention of giving our souls back once we do what he asks us to do? And he's just fucking us over by being like, yeah, attack him as soon as you've already done what he asked you to do.
Pretty sure the devil would actually give us our souls back. I mean, I like the devil anyway.
Yeah, that was a pretty nice guy. I mean, this guy's just an old, senile piece of crap. Who ever heard of a barber? Wyatt, what kind of voice is that for these guys?
Who ever heard of a barbershop trio? If we can't find a fourth member, we'll never sound right again. Be a pal, let us know if you spot him, won't you? Okay.
So we've got this running gun. We're not doing that.
Is that a running gun?
No, that's a boss. Beppy the clown, oh god. I've heard people have a lot of trouble, and we got Beppy. Venus. Through all your battles and all my rhymes, you have failed and perished
392 times. What?
That's more than most people. That's more than some people when they beat the whole game.
I'm sure that's both of us combined.
Oh, it is, yeah. And this is a Jimmy the Great. So we got a genie. Clown, his name is.
Good timing, fellas. Just add an upgrade to your aeroplanes. And I can wall up your foes with bombs. Switch your weapon whenever it strikes your fiends. Try it out. Aeroplanes are now equipped with something.
Mini bomb. So there's three bosses. Okay, we got Varinus Bon Bon Bon. The genie.
Oh,
the
god, Great, this fucking.
And Beppy. Do you want to fight a clown, a genie, or,
Fucking Jambi. Jambi the genie.
It's Jimmy.
Jambi the
Jimmy the Great.
Is he a genie?
Got a blast.
What?
Jimmy.
Oh. Oh, hey, it's us. This seems hard. Let's try another level.
Of Jimmy Neutron.
I'm gonna get fucking flagged for copyright infringement now, thanks to you.
Well, you're already playing a copyrighted game.
We don't need more copyrighted shit. Maybe we do, I don't know.
Oh, let's see, what else we got?
Let's try the clown.
For Beppy.
Beppy the clown.
Beppy the clown.
I fucking hate clowns.
I love clowns.
Good day for a
oh god, it's a traditional boss fight. We haven't done these in so long.
Damn it.
Spending all our time on the running guns and. I'm like, I don't remember what I'm doing. No, he's not having this one on.
Ah, I forgot. Let me take the coffee off.
Let's go try. Let's take that off so that next time we play, we don't start playing and be like, oh, wait, we didn't have the right stuff. But let's do that, then we'll go check out.
We're still recording right now. Not yeah. Cutting this out.
Yeah, well, I mean, like, next time.
Oh, yeah.
Like, next time we play, like, because we're just checking stuff out.
Next I mean, time next time, play, time is in out. Next episode.
Yeah.
All right, I'll see you guys all again later. I feel like we accomplished enough. We beat 2 whole levels.
Oh, we did.
Yes, 2 whole levels. Oh, wait, let me change that, actually. Do-do-do. No, I want the pea sugar, not coffee. Take coffee off. Alright, guys, we'll see you guys all in the next level. We're going to start off with, you know, doing the, this thing. Candy House.
Baroness Von Bonbon.
Alright, I'll see you guys all later. Adios.